so all these people will be involved. This Honorable Prokmajima was the only one who negotiated the contracts. The ministry itself will have been involved in that particular negotiation. So I am inclined to say that it is not only Honorable Prokmajima, the Minister of Health, that's the only person involved in this particular transaction.
I'm sorry to bring it up shortly, but I want to find out, so your committee that looked into this matter, did you make any recommendations?
Yes, our recommendations were basically the findings of the committee. And at the end of the day, we said that no, if Ghana government has paid this amount of money and then the vaccines were not supplied, it will only be in the interest of justice that the amount be refunded to the state. So that was our recommendation.
Only one recommendation?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So the money is coming back.
So yes, yes. If the money is coming back, of course, I'll be happy.
Okay. You didn't even call for him to be sanctioned?
Well,
because if he came out,
we felt strongly that that is not within the mandate of the committee. It's an ad hoc committee, fact-finding. So we established that, look, when the minister engaged in this transaction, purely taking this decision, there was no cabinet or executive approval. Two, in Ghana, most of these agreements, advice is taken from the Attorney General's Department. But in this case, before entering into the contract, there was no advice from the Attorney General's Department.
Who advised you?
Please. Well, he took the decision without any legal advice.
Even from the ministry, he didn't have any legal advice.
Well, the law never talks about legal advice from the ministry.
And is that what he did? The law also told him to seek advice from Parliament.
Yes.
He did it. So what did he do? Whose legal advice did he take?
Well, I may say he has not taken any legal advice, because if he wants to take a legal advice, the advice must be coming from the Attorney General and then the Minister of Justice, who has the duty to perform that particular function under Article 88 of the 1992 Constitution.
Okay.
The Constitution never gave that power to any other legal department.
So finally, there's a matter end here. There's a health minister. Is he let off the hook with this decision to bring back the money?
Well, I don't think he's left off the hook with the decision that the money should be paid. But the main one is that it is in the interest of the country to have that particular money back so that it can be put into good use.
Okay.
Not only having the money, but if there is any interest, the interest must be paid on this amount of money.
I mean, shape.
Yes, the shape must be.
Shape must be.
The shape must be. For me, the shape must be.
All right, let me
that if there are any law that will be applicable to people involved in this transaction, then for me, they should be made to take the full force of the law. As a committee, our facts are laid there on the floor of Parliament. And it is for the country and all the investigative agencies.